And we are learning of a shooting that occurred in Baltimore's Upton neighborhood that injured a 19-year-old man. Police say the man was shot in the 1500 block of Argyle Avenue around 3:30 this afternoon. The man was taken to the hospital to receive treatments for his injuries.